precious girl. You're just small time.
What's up, fam? I see y'all looking. Kay said, first comment, Kay Bang, first comment. Jalapeno 702, what's up? Loose said, hey, Lil B, what's up, fam? Creepy, what it do? Deuce like P. Fed G. Pizza Cat. 9 Volt. Future Bones. Creepy. Perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward. Hold on, I'm about to post on this Twitter what we doing. Further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city. Bubba, just subscribe.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
Hold on, we about to get to this, y'all. We about to get to this. Hold on, I'm about to just post on this. Ion said, Lil B, baby, Lil B, Lil Baby. Moth G in the building. Fed G in the building. Rose in the building. Grief Angel. Said this game changed the game. Oh, God. That's what Grief Angel said. Juzzy 51 with the Lil B emotes. Just sent you a friend request, fam. Randizzle said there's some thick pedestrians in this game. Randizzle, answer your friend request, fam. Hold on. We get into it. Hey, y'all know proper etiquette. Box Mill in the building. Make sure. So, which y'all know what to do. Anybody entering the chat, send a positive message to someone directly in the chat that you got love for. Tank Name Hank in the building. If you don't want to do that, write. Send a message to the chat so everyone can see it. And if you don't want to do that, think of something positive and put that good energy in the air. We're about to get to this game shortly. Cost. With the new subscription, I just sent you a friend request, fam. Long Live Karma said it's lit. Sir Freshington says, shouts out, brother. Pizza Cat said, GTA guy has on bell bottoms. Floppy Tender in the building. Ping. Said Lil B, do you like hummus? I love and like all. But yeah, hummus I don't eat much. Creepy says smoke some, bitch. Alright, y'all. So look, this is a GTA 3. This was developed by DMA Design and published by Rockstar Games. It's the first main entry in the GTA series since Grand Theft Auto 2, set within fictional Liberty City, but this was loosely based on New York. And it's about a dude named Claude. This game was developed in Scotland. This was shared between DMA and in Scotland. Well, DMA Design, and then and yeah, it's based in Scotland, and Rockstar based in New York City. And they transferred popular elements from the Grand Theft Auto series into a fully 3D world for the first time. This game was delayed following the September 11th attacks to allow the team to change references and gameplay deemed inappropriate. It's dropped 2002 for the PlayStation 2. And in October, well, excuse me, it was released in 2001 for the PlayStation 2. And it dropped in 2002 for Windows and 2003 for Microsoft. So really, this is a PlayStation 2 game. I couldn't, like, I don't see myself playing GTA on any other system, right? You got to play GTA on PlayStation. This is one of those games where you just got to play it on PlayStation. The core development team of GTA 3 consisted of about 23 people at DMA in Edinburgh, so that's Scotland, who worked closely with Rockstar Games in New York. By early 2001, the team had designed the city, the cars, and some other things. An online multiplayer mode was initially planned for the game, but ultimately dropped due to time and resource limitations. So damn, this is crazy. They was trying to do online back then, family. This game was critically acclaimed. Obviously, Game Informer gave it a 9.5 out of 10. GamePro gave it a 5 out of 5. GameSpot gave it a 9.6 out of 10. IGN gave it a 9.6 out of 10. This game was the highest selling game of 2001 in the United States, selling over 2 million units by February 2002. And this game was the second best selling game in 2002, behind only its sequel. In the United States, this game sold 5.3 million units by 2004 and 6 million by 2007. The game earned a Diamond Award in the United Kingdom, indicating over 1 million sales. And it was the first game to achieve this milestone in the region. By March 2008, the game sold 14 million units worldwide. There was definitely some controversy around this game. This game was definitely very controversial. And I'm ready to get to it. Let's go. I might need y'all help, so help me out if needed. Oh, he already messing up his car already? I know Brad told him something was up over here for him. If y'all don't know, you feel me? Brad, somebody dropped a little thing over here. So you see he coming up, he's starting with nothing. He ain't got no bread, no nothing. He just got a thing. He just crashed his car. Josh in the building. Oh. Come on, fam. Come on, fam. The hell is you doing, fam? God. And that's why folks got to use their blinkers. You see? Come on, fam. Come on, fam. Excuse me, sir. Use your damn blinker. Fuck it. Come, what the hell is you doing, bro? Let's get it. Oh my, oh, oh. See, make sure y'all don't follow this dude and run red lights and speed. You know, in real life, we stay positive, stay base. We don't speed. We don't drive tired. If you're tired, pull over, family. There's no shame in pulling over and resting and taking a nap in the car. You know what I'm saying? Don't drive. Driving tired is like driving drunk, family.
This is the place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes.
Fed G shouting people out. Jordan Wolf in the building. I am Steezy said, pull over, family. Yep. Just sent you a friend request, I'm Steezy. Take name Hank in the building.
Me and him go back, so I could probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over there.
Media owned by Love Media, making sure radio in every town in America sounds exactly the same.
Go around the back and use the service door.
Yeah, bro got his thing out while he walking. Deuce IP said wrong side of the road, little B. That's deep for sure. Southside Kid with the new clip.
Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Elevated Mag said laundromat music, fam. That's deep, fam. That's that little B. Gotta fuck with it. What?
Eightball's got some business upstairs. Well, maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.
Grief said Joe Pesci swag. CQ said Luigi. Look both ways, family. See, make sure you don't speed, family. You almost ran into the police. Come on, fam, slow down. You heard that? Somebody sound like they got smacked. Sometimes I feel like I can. Let's go.
Hi, I'm Misty.
Thank you. Make sure you look both ways, family. Camo said, what up, fam? I'm late to the party. Josh said 1500, Lil B. That's money.
Luigi said to give you.
Josh said, "Where the Lil B radio?" That's facts.
There's a new high on the street. Goes by the name of Spank. Some wise.
Josh said, "Look like a Buick."
Trash to my girls down Portland Harbor. Go and introduce a bat to his face. Then take his car, respray it. I want compensation for this insult.
Remember, family. We know in real life we stay positive. You know how we do, family. We got to stay positive and keep the love. You know, we're in the game right now. We're in Liberty City. We're appreciating the game for what it is. But we know in real life we stay base and positive and spread love. Whoa, hold up, man. Hold up. Chill out, buddy. Chill the hell out, buddy. Oh, God damn it. Hey, my bad, family. Family, I hit your damn car. My bad, family. Fam, my bad. Where'd he go? Fam, need to exchange IDs and insurance, family. Where'd he go? Yeah, didn't mean to scare him like that and pull him out. Time to get out of here, family. Oh, what? The hell is his problem? This is where his life goes downhill, family. Once you resort to violence like that, shooting people and stuff, family, life goes downhill from there, family. That's not based and that's not positive what he did. Come on, fam, we gotta go. God damn it.
This is really going nowhere. You have anything in your
mind? Dude, you hit my car, fam. You gotta kind of push it through these lights right now, fella. This is not cool what he doing, but he know the city. How the fuck was you supposed to park that? Tiny garage. Red just got cashed out. Come on, fam. Oh, look at this, fam. Why they fight? Come on, stay positive, fam. What is you doing? Fam, what is you doing, dude? Why you gotta do that? The hell is his problem? Look at this dude, fam. Look at him. This is horrible, family. Stay positive, y'all. You see everybody mourning. What the... And this dude's still just chilling. What the fuck? What the fuck did you do that for, bro? That was wrong what you did, man. You got to stay positive, dude. Lil B would want that, and you can't just go around hurting people like that, brother. What's up? Damn, somebody just knocked over. Why are you running, fam?
How much you pay?
Oh, my bad. It's my bad, sir. Are you all right? My bad, sir. My bad, OG. Damn, they strapped up over here, family.
You're
no, wait. Hey, I gotta talk to you. All right, Mick, I'll talk to you later. How you doing, kid? The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off Misty.
Yeah, I've never beat any GTA game, so I obviously know this is a game that we'll be playing for a while together. Like, obviously I won't beat this in one day, right? So this is a game that we'll be starting and continuously playing with each other. Hold on. I wonder how you can save. Why I said, Lil B, what do you think of Twitch so far? It's popping. It's popping, fam. It's home. Definitely home. Oh! John Bass. Welcome, John. Welcome, John. Tank Name Hank, Future Bones, Deuce Like P. Sir. Dave said a little bit. I've been listening to I need every day for the past 3 months. Just sent you a friend request, family. That's love. The Juice 408 in the building.
Joey!
Lionel said, this does remind me of NY.
Am I gonna get to play with your big ends again?
I'll be with you in a minute, Spark Plug. Hey, I'm Joey.
Called a Spark Plug, though.
So come back later. There might be some work for you. All right?
Bro, trying to live a life that's righteous right now, not trying to steal no cars or do nothing for no reason, you feel me? Starting to rain, my loves. Now he like, damn, bro, I ain't got no damn car, it's raining. See, that's how, you know, the world tests you. The world's putting him through a test right now. It's raining, he don't got no car, he don't got no job, he just got a pistol and a bat. And some weird odd jobs, but he got to stay positive. You feel me?
I got a little job for you, pal.
He does got a jacket, family. You're right. Voldis said he got a jacket, though. He does have a jacket, family. Pirelli is stuffing his fat face in the St. Mark's Bistro, so steal his car. Tate named Hank said, how about the car that's parked? Gotta find that, family. Once he's fitted it with a bomb, go park the car where you found it. Then sit back and watch the whole show. But hurry up, he won't be eating forever. Bootlang said, the eyebrows in this game are very different. He's looking for his car right now that's parked, family. Oh, is that it? No, that's not it. At least it stopped raining. Family, he ain't got too long. Now he's starting to stress the pressure on. He like, man, hold on. Look. The pressure on, fam. You see he ain't trying to hurt nobody. He just like, look, let me get the car. He know he only got 5 minutes to handle this job. But see, y'all shouldn't follow his footsteps. Oh. Y'all definitely don't follow his footsteps, family. Oh. Hey, this look like a Cadillac or something, family. This is nice. He messed up the door, but... That's a nice car, though, family. These both nice cars. Oh my God. OG, are you all right? OG, are you okay? Damn it. OG, are you all right? He gotta leave. He only got 4 minutes to get there. Shit. My bad, OG. He gotta get out of there. Oh my God. See, this is what y'all don't want to do, family. Hit people and run. See, take this, what he's going through, as advice what not to do, family. Look at his life and say, okay, I don't want to live like this. Drive slow, family. Drive slow. Juice 408 with the new clip. Oh. You only got 2 minutes. Damn, that car's still there. Oh, oh! True Wives only said DJ Bass guy, yeah. Trap Dad said, yo, Lil B is my father. Just sent you a friend request, Trap Dad. This is where life gets rough for him, family. He made that decision, right? You see how decisions impact your life? You see he kind of made a decision just... He made a decision rushing. And now he's kind of got to live with it. He got the rollers on him. You know the police on him right now. He hot. Blaze said he in that hot one, yeah. Just accepted your friend request, Blaze, also. Dizzy Too Real. Dizzy Too Real said Lil B still got beef. Blaze Jam, you're welcome. Yeah, that's facts. Andro said Ski Ski, Bass God. Just sent your friend request, fam. Yeah, that's facts. Josh said the rap game or movies wouldn't be anything without Lil B. That's love and facts. Kev said, I heard Lil B still got beef. A said, Lil B is my friend. I just sent you a friend. If I'm really your friend, then answer your friend request, my love. But I am your friend. I'm a writer said, damn, council version real nostalgic with the loading times. That's facts, fella. Look, correct me if I'm wrong, family, but you got to play GTA on a PlayStation. Like, I feel like GTA is for the PlayStation, family, even though it's on multiple consoles. I feel like GTA is how you got to play on play, like, it's for PlayStation. I couldn't imagine playing it on Xbox. And Roger, I just sent you a friend request. And, you know, I got respect for Xbox, but just GTA is a PlayStation game. Dizzy Too Real said Lil B doesn't have beef. Still got beef is a slap. That's facts. Come on, dude. What are you talking about? You gotta chill out, dude. I ain't take nothing. Stop. 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 Leave me alone. Stop. Now, what kind of car is this? You see, like, his decisions are making his life go downhill. He just stole somebody's car. He's running.
Oh, she's on fire. Thankfully, I've never been. I mean, I've done a lot of crazy things, I can tell you that. I've never been on fire.
This is the old school GTA camera. This the old GTA camera right here. Eric said, Lil B, which of your GTA is your favorite? I don't got one right now. I never got into them deeply. Eric B, just sent you a friend request. I haven't got into them any deeply. Like, I've been waiting to honestly play the GTAs with y'all. So, like, I haven't really played any of them. Because I'm waiting to give y'all, like, really the first in-depth plays. Like, see, when I give the Lil B reviews and I play the games with y'all, I actually try. And this is where I'm giving my all with the game. So, like, before, I was always waiting for, like, this so I could really give my all with y'all. You know what I mean? Bro, I need to put that thing up. Oh, bro, tripping right in front of the police? Oh. Tripper. Damn. See, that's what happens when you speed, family. You can't be speeding. Damn, they car survived it though. And this car hella dope. It go hella fast too, family. This is a powerful car right here. You see they got the little thing out the engine that pop out. The car messed up right now, but when it's brand new, this car is fire. Oh.
Next week we've got our big bi-monthly.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Shit. God damn it, family. Shut the hell up.
Today, it's all about the music. Next up, we have
At least she alive, family. Oh, there go a brand new one. Look at that. Look at that, family. See how he accidentally messed up the little bumper at the side of it, the little side part of the car. But look at that brand new. Nice. Here go another one. Damn, look at this. Perfect. Yeah, my bad, love. I hit you. My bad. Yeah, my bad. My bad, honey. What the fuck is dude doing? Hold on. We got to put this in the chop shop real quick. Y'all got to see this brand new. Y'all got to see how this look brand new. I drop a stack on that. Look at this. Look at this, baby. Look how clean this is. I had to get dipped up for y'all real quick. I had to. What? McBurr out here tripping. Kev said he ain't mean it, Lil B. That's real. DeZoro said, love to see Lil B Thug come out of him when he played GTA. Yes, sadly, family. If thugging is positive, I'm with it. But if thugging is negative, sadly. Let's stay positive, my loves. Trap Dow just sent me a personal message. Just said, I love you, Bass Father. Appreciate you, family. Love you, too. Tasty Kruger just sent a personal message. Just said, hey, Lil B, I love you. Shout out, Bass. Oh, my God. Love you, too, family. Oh, shit. We got to hurry up. Damn. Brad got the Mac 11 on. About to pick up hella bras. Just jacked the taxi. This that banger right here. We got Aguilar featuring Sean Price on here. It's that banger right here. Remember this one? Hey, y'all about to say, yeah, we were doing too much trying to get them all in there. Oh! That's what happens when you speed and the police ain't tripping. Bruh just messed up his door. Hey, the police is so dirty out here in Liberty City, boy. You see bruh just smacked, they ain't even tripping. Oh wow. Oh look, they going to the police department annual ball. So yeah, they for sure dirty, fam. Kang said unlock the new island, Lil B. Yeah, we just tried to get it in. Oh, we passed the mission though. Oh! You alright? You okay? Oh my. OG, you all right? I got my license and insurance. If you need it. Damn. She really scared of the kid. Yeah. Kev said, Lil B, get the information. They hit you. That's fact. I'm gonna see your license. Slow down, OG. OG. Bruh. Oh. Oh, yeah, she got out of there. Oh, damn. Damn, she hit bruh, though. She murked bruh. Come on, bro. You see what we doing? That's OG right there. You out of here. Oh, he on drugs right now, family. I think he just took a hit of drugs and he's tripping out right now. Because he just hit a bunch of people. Josh 38. Get some rest, family, if you need to get some rest. Chong is pushing Spank for some new gang from Columbia. Colorado, A said, Lil B is portraying the horrific things a man can do after going down the wrong path of life. Yes, man, woman, or they. If you need a piece, go around back of ammunition opposite the subway. Sort yourself with a 9. You know where it is, right? Well, remember, just watch your back in Chinatown. It's Triad territory. Where's my damn pool? Juice 408 with the new clip. You see bruh got the fish van though, so that's perfect. Yeah, you see bruh out here on these driving under the influence. So you see how he driving, family. Under the influence, tripping. Just hit the police. He ain't got that much life yet left. Oh, you see he hot right now. He know he hot. Police on him. Yeah, what Brad doing? Hey, bruh just got active. Hey, family needs to get some life real quick. Jason turned himself in. Damn, they got bruh going out down the wrong path in life. Kef, what you talking about? Damn, bro, ran down on him and did him like that, bro. God. Speaker 29 said these decisions are the these decisions this character will have to live with. That's facts. Fleb. Oh! Damn, somebody just, an innocent bystander just got hurt. Oh. Damn, Brad ain't even, Brad off them drugs. He's still going. Car exploded. And he got popped. He's still going. D with the new clip. Deuce like P said, that's PCP. Saying fuck it, he already know what it is. He already know what it is. They already want him. He want it. He know they after him. He said fuck it. He ain't gonna let them take him. He on his last leg. Oh. Well, he found even more, he waiting for him. Come get me, motherfucker. Come get me. You know it's over. He think about it. Should I do it? He think about it. Itchy Task Force at LOL. He coming down off those drugs. He like, dude, I don't know. He's thinking about all the mistakes that everything that he's done. It's coming to him. God damn it. Shit. Trap Dad said, man's thinking about his family and what they would think. That's deep. He looking at the boats. He looking at everything out there. He know the cops is on him. He think about it. He on the edge, family. He said, nah, fuck it. If he gonna go out, he gonna take it all the way there. He said, fuck it, he going out with a bang, family. Who knew you could knock those over? Who would have knew you could knock these over? Bro said, fuck it, we going out. He said he going all the way there. He said, fuck it. You see, they already talk about it. We hear them on the intercom. Come on, pussy. Come on, pussy. Come on, pussy. Come on, pussy. Pot with the new clip. Juice. Fuck him. I'm not letting him do that. He ain't letting him do it. Fuck it. He said it, fam. You see they warn him, family. He said he ain't going out. He said he ain't going out. Slim said no regrets. No regrets, family. Just sent you a friend request. No regrets, family. Where y'all at? Yeah, see, that shows a little bit of the limitations to this game. Where you see, like, the cop car just disappeared. Speaker said, why they gotta use guns, though? Can't they talk it out? Juice with a new clip. Dirk said he ain't going back. Nope. He don't want to go. Fuck y'all. Fuck y'all. Go ahead. Fuck y'all. You heard me? I said fuck y'all. Come on, pussy. Come on, pussy. Fuck y'all. Y'all want me? Come get me, pussy. Oh, shit. Family, he did it. Fuck, fam. Family. Jeez. That just show you, fam. Y'all gotta make the right, you know, try to make the right decisions in life. We don't, you know, we know we gotta move with love and positivity in real life. You see that gentleman right there? He let it all go. I pray y'all never let it all go, you know what I'm saying? Because it's not worth it. We gotta stay positive. Kane with the new clip. Cutlass with the new clip. Lionel said, but look, you just got reborn with residual karma from the past life. That's deep, fam. I mean, look, my loves. I'm giving this game 100 out of 100 with classic and legacy status. You know what I'm saying? Obviously, this is a game that we're going to have to, you know, come back to, right? But it's kind of tough to, you know, fully get into this with me knowing that the newer Grand Theft Autos is out and how advanced this game has gotten. You know what I'm saying? Like speaker said, pick up some all right, I'm gonna see about picking some up. Damn, look at all them. Yeah, there's hella rollers right here. It's my city. This is my city, pussy. You hear me? My city, pussy. My city. He really don't give a fuck, family. Let's see where he going. Damn, this crazy getting a ride from the perspective on getting a little free ride. Look at the car. Look at the Yola. They got hella lights on their shit. Who you calling that? Oh, why he busting already? Watch it. Yeah, well, you said got to pick up one of the. Somebody asked if I could pick up one of the lookers. I don't know where they be at. Shit, that's a rough one right there. Oh, wrong person. Oh. Oh. You see the cab? Bruh still going back. He back on. Oh. Trying to get off. DeZoro with the private message just said, thank you for playing GTA, base guy. You the realest. You know I got you. GTA 3. I got you, fam. So look, family. This game is 100 out of 100 Lil B review score with a classic and legacy status. I would recommend, obviously this game came out on a few different platforms, right? Like this game is on PlayStation 2. This is on Xbox. This is on Android. But I would recommend that you play this game on PlayStation 2 because I feel like that's the best way to... What the hell? What the hell's going on, family? Why you got 3 stars on him, family? What the hell just happened? So, Redress said you unlock your memories, Lil B. But Poto said, what the... but look, so like, yeah, you know, I recommend you play this game on PlayStation 2. I think that's the best version of the game. Will I play this game again? Yep, I probably would in my personal time. This game is something that I always come back to, you know what I'm saying? Just to get those vibes. But, you know, me playing with y'all, I feel like, you know... I'm at peace now, you know what I'm saying? Cause getting a chance to review this with y'all and really coming to the conclusion that I'm able to let this game go now in a peaceful way, right? Like saying, okay, look, I'm acknowledging there are new Grand Theft Auto games out and I don't have to play this one anymore, right? It's older. I see it for what it is, right? I see it's dope nonetheless, right? But it still has some limitations to it and it's older. I can let this game go. You see, I was trying to play it. I can't fully get into it because I know there's newer games. I know that there's Vice City. I know that there's San Andreas. You know, I know that there's the newest GTA. So, and each of them got better. You know what I'm saying? So, look. Will I play this game again on stream? I don't know. You know, I can't say I would. I can't say I won't. I don't know. But I, you know, like I said, I will play this game again in my personal, you know, on my personal time. But, you know, that's what it is. That's what it is, family. Captain said we should get bass music on GTA V radio. Yeah. Just since you're a friend request, Captain. Yeah, y'all got to, man. Let folks know over there that y'all want to hear that Lil B music. Trap Dad said Lil B the video game master. That's love. But look, family, Y'all, should I go to another game? Y'all ready for another Lil B review? I'm going to stick with the PlayStation 2. Y'all ready for another one? A different game? Can I do another one? We're going to go, you know, it's late, but we're going to put this 2 for 2. Fuck it. I'm up with y'all. Y'all. Pizza said, Pizza, I'm going to do that. I'm going to do that for y'all. CQ said, you made my night. Voter said, I'm ready for bed, but I'm going to send y'all love. Yep, get some rest, family. Don't force yourself to stay up. And look, family, I don't want none of y'all to stay up if you're too tired to watch the stream. Just like I was telling y'all before, I don't want y'all to drive tired. If you're tired, even if you're a little bit tired, family, pull over, get into the Uber. Don't force yourself because people do doze off. Driving tired is like driving drunk. I love y'all. Know that. That's why I'm saying this, family. Because I want y'all here. Estevan said, please, Lil B. What, family? What's going on, my love? Elevated Mad said, I'm tired, fam. I'm going to drink coffee just to watch the next review, fam. I don't want you to drink coffee. I want you to keep it honest with your body. If you're tired, I want you to get some rest because you being healthy and happy is more important than anything. Know that we love you and we still appreciate you, family. Even if you can't make every stream, every Lil B review, you know I love you. Only do it if you can. X Big said, good night, Lil B. Have a splendid rest. Kane with the new clip. Elevated Max said, LOL swag. Grief Angel said, Lil B, my therapist. Trap Dad said, Lil B, the true positive streamer. That's facts. Wizard of Sauce said, Lil B speaking big truth. That's facts. So look, family, let's get proper etiquette. I want y'all to message somebody directly that impacted your night tonight or day in the chat that gave some real positive vibes. Send them a message, a personal message directly, so or you know, a message so we can all see it. Send them some positive vibes. If you don't want to do that, send a message directly to the chat so we can all see it. And if you don't want to do that, think of something positive and put some good vibes in the air. You don't got to message anyone, just think of something and put some good vibes in the air. Let's all do this real quick. And I'm gonna pick out the next game and let y'all know what the next what I'm gonna be giving a Lil B review and a Lil B score next. All right, let me check which game I'm gonna be giving a Lil B score next. Shout out Imo for gifting subs. Just sent you a friend request, family. Look, family, the next game I'm going to be giving a Lil B review to, I'm going to be giving a Lil B review for Street Fighter Alpha Anthology for the PlayStation 2 next. I repeat, I'm going to be giving a Lil B review for Street Fighter Alpha Anthology next for the PlayStation 2. We about to turn up. So look, Task Force updaters, y'all know what to do. update everyone on Twitter, Instagram, so I could RT you and repost. Cool Aiden in the building. Deuce Light P said, task force updated. So go ahead. Take them Hank said, wow. Yeah, we going in. My name Presto just said, that's weird. And that's lame. Asking that. Why would you want that? That's weird and lame. And forgive me for saying that, y'all. Obviously, this person's a troll in the comments. Forgive me, family. Estevan said, never played it. Why I gotta see this? Cutler said, I wonder if Lil B will review Skate 3. You know, I'm gonna be getting all that. Connect 92 sent a private message, said, Levy, thanks for streaming. Levy, too. Oh, my Gizzy said, forgiven. Persona said, my favorite Street Fighter next to Third Strike. Just send your friend request, Persona. So, look, family, I'm going to be looking forward for y'all now to let everybody on know on Twitter what we about to play and what Lil B review about to be next. Once again, I'm giving a Lil B review and a Lil B score to Street Fighter Alpha Anthology for the PlayStation 2. I'm going to be looking out for y'all on this Twitter and this Instagram. And I'm going to be seeing y'all. I'm going live in 5. Stay in the chat. Task Force Frontline, y'all know what to do. Task Force Updaters, y'all know what to do. Fluff Nugget Task Force. Honey Bun Task Force. Jewel Base. Jewel Meditation Base. Y'all know what to do. We in the building. Task Force Bitch Mob. The whole 9. Blue Balls for Upgrades. We in it. Let's go. Duke Stu said Fluff Nugget in the building. Let's get it. All right, family. I know Lil B. I love y'all. Stay in the chat. We getting it.